Now what happened to Hunter? You may be thinking. Well, you probably wouldn't want to know. He was snatched by a troll, tossed in a dungeon, and chained to the floor. He needed his brother, Groove.
It's been a week since you've last seen me. What have I been doing during that time, you might be asking? Well, let me show you. Oops, wrong video. Oh no, not that one.
It's a nice day. Would be nicer if Hunter was here. Chain. And my brother was captured. Guess there's only one thing to do. Oh, I missed. Hey, Grove! No time to talk. Why did you take Hunter?
Lord of the Wood. Dark Lord of the Wood ordered it. Dark Lord of Wood.
I'll let you go if you never come back here again. Oh. And I'll need that arrow. Well, so fighting the troll wasn't all that bad. You didn't even fight him. I can't believe I wasted all that time making these new clothes for that guy.
Well, Grove, you were right about one thing. There is so much more that we haven't seen. There's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping as the battle gets closer. They can say what they want now. Cause we'll be screaming out.
A chain. Chain.
Action and 11th recording.
Joe.
Go.
there's only one thing I should do. Dang it.
Okay. I'm ready.
Guess there's only one option. Dang it, I need to...
Go.
Guess there's only one option. Oh, I suck at this.
Go.
Fifth time's off. I'm gonna fail.
What's
Why
up?
Why do we have to do this? It's not like 30 second time to try.
Joe, what's going on?
Okay, I'll stop. Stop. Alright, I have confidence. I have confidence. There's only one option. Five seconds!